How we doing, people? It's Oprah. We're gonna try a little game of Minecraft. I haven't played Minecraft in, wow, I probably have to say, like a year. Probably over a year. Let's make a new world. Let's name it the Panda Lounge. I don't even know how to spell it. That English dough. Alrighty, so we'll name that. Let's see, what do we do for the seed? We will do Oprah. No, we'll do fans over Earthang. Oh, that's gonna be the seed, and that's where we're gonna start off at. Let us go. Let's just see how this works. Alrighty, so. Let's see what we got going on. Sorry if you hear that thumping in the background, it's my phone dropping. Oh, it's supposed to make it a hard world. Or I'm so used to CSGO. A hardcore. There we go. Yeah, like I said in my first video, if you haven't seen it, I have a super bad graphics card, so I'll probably be getting like 30 frames. Yeah, see it? It's gonna steady around like 30, 35. Sorry about that. And let's see what we're gonna do here. Old troll. We're gonna make one of these, one of these, one of these. Two sets of sticks. Do a axe, and we're gonna go wreck some trees over this bell. I hate this wood color. I just really, oh, like I said, I'm so used to CSGO, I'm double tapping Q. Little did you know, I'm throwing everything. I'm sure you guys knew, obviously. So, yeah, we're just chilling like a villain. How have you guys been? I gotta set an objective for this stupid world so far. I already know every single world. I've never gotten like a good random seed like that. I've never typed anything and got like a good seed. Yeah, let me know in the comment section what you guys want me to do, because I mean I'll do pretty much anything. If I don't know how to do it, I can just Google it. That's my main specialty. It's figuring out how to do things. We got a lot of grass. Do I kill the pigs? No. But I'm gonna wreck the chicken. Actually, I'm gonna kill them now. I should be breeding them, but I don't have carrots, so kinda stuck on that one, huh? Oh, chicken. Yeah, so I'm still in the process of working all that. I'm actually going down to South Florida for my birthday, which is August 9th, I'll be turning 21. So that'll be interesting. Should be a fun night. I don't know. I'll try to vlog as much as I can, but I'm not gonna lie to you, I'll be pretty messed up near a lake, and I don't feel like ruining my phone. So, we'll see. But one of the things I wanted to talk about was actually the White Squad video that I uploaded. I think it's absolutely hilarious, and I know it is satire, but that's just absolutely hilarious. But if it was the other way around, you know what I mean? Everyone's gonna call racism, but if it was the other way around, we would be, yeah, you know, let's be like that. Let's do that. Let's do these things. No, I don't want to, oh, apple, I got a babble. I don't want to do these things, right? Like, I don't want to. But, you know. Check on! Let me just wreck my axe doing this. I should have just used my hands, but whatever. I'm trying to get some seeds. Oh, yeah. Oh, I guess I don't ruin my axe. I don't know if I ruin my axe. We're not doing this. Figure that one out, won't we? Nah, I guess not. Figured you would, but whatever. Yeah, you guys want to see some frame rate? I guess 20 frames. When I'm not recording, I get like 60, but that's because, like I said, I have that garbage graphics card, which I will be getting a new one with my new, computer. Let me turn on the noise, because it was probably super loud, and I bet that beginning part was just absolutely god-awful, because you couldn't hear me. I'd say that's like ambient. No. Blocks. Yeah. You'd think environment, though, but... Hey, man, it is what it is. I'm trying to get a full stack up in here so I can have, like, a super epic farm off rip. You know what I'm saying? Because we can get some, Oh, hello. Okay. We are not in the proper form to wreck over here. Alright, so let's see what we got. We got this. We have a lot of cows. Holy crap, did I spawn with a whole bunch of seeds and animals? This is good news. You know, if I picked up my crafting table. Yeah, my problem. Oh, there it is. I said my problem is I get lost way too easily. Yeah, it feels weird being on Minecraft. Obviously, we have to make a wooden one. Yeah, let's see. Then we'll make a stone. And then we'll start from there. Oh, check out. Quack, 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 quack. That's a duck. Don't even mind me. What the... My rhyming skills are unmatched. I'm not gonna continue because I'm gonna get thrashed. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I just wanna know. Alright, so. Let's set an objective for this. Also. If you guys do enjoy the series, give me a little thumbs up and a comment. Let me know, you know, what you want me to change, what you want me to do. Give me an objective, because, like I said, honestly, I can do whatever. You want me to build a farm, you know, for animals. You want me to XP farm. I can do these things. Just let me know. Give me some ideas, because when it comes to Minecraft, I get kind of, like, blah with it, you know what I mean? I just roll around. My big thing is I like exploring caves and things of, you know, of that nature. I've actually never found a stronghold, which isn't hard to believe because I never really looked for one, but never found one, so I think finding one would be pretty cool. Like, I mean, obviously that'd be the main objective. Let's kill some ender dragon and wreck some ish. And, you know, we'll go from there. And this is about to break after this or the next one. Yeah, this one. Oh, what is that? What is that noise? Oh, wow. Look at that. Nailed it, CJ. Okay, so we got that. We got this. We got that. We want this. We want that. Alrighty. And I'm actually kind of curious as to what you all would like to see. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm actually looking for something on my phone. Idea-wise, I had it in my notes, but my notes are no longer there. So, we shall see. Okay. Yeah, I had to wipe my phone out, so I don't have any notes anymore. I don't even know why I looked. I knew that for sure. Okay, so, obviously we have to have a sword. Gotta have a sword. And Let's see. I guess it would help if I was using the right instrument. Alrighty. Ooh, that's what it was. I don't even understand what I was doing with my life right there. We're gonna make a... oh my god, furnace. Let's throw that in there. In the meantime, we'll throw some wood. Well, let's see if we can find a, I think a coal. Coal would be kind of helpful. Alright. Alrighty, so let's see what we find up in this moog. Up in this moog. Ooh, my heart is getting lower than a muff up. Iron. Iron helps, but not really what I need, but... wow. Straight skimp over here. Straight skimping. I don't even remember in the first video if I told you I played Minecraft or not, but I do sometimes. Yeah. I do it to pass the time. Like I said, I haven't played in like gotta be a year or so. We'll see how bad I am. How rusty. Okay. Alright, that way's... oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, wow, I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. Okay. Let's just see if I can get some coal before I die of hunger. Oh, more iron. Yay, more iron. Yeah. I probably sound like an idiot like that. I'm gonna stop. Let's see. Alright. We'll get the coal later, I guess. We'll scavenge back and see what we got. Oh, I didn't even... I guess I'd hope if I noticed, huh? Come on. Okay. Where's my furnace? Ooh, you think you're slick, huh, bruh? Hit me with that crit. Hit me with your best shot. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Come on, man. I don't like your kind. Me no likey your kind. Alright, let's cook all my foods. Let's cook all my noms. Alright, so we got 5 chicken. 5 pork chop. We gotta throw this out, because that's just absolutely useless. I can hear you. I see you. Oh no, creeper. Creeper! Stay away from me! Thief! You nasty vile. Oh, speaking of nasty and vile, no one likes spiders. No one likes spiders in the real skis either, so. It's like a... whoa. almost like it wasn't moving. It wasn't aggro to me. And that is good stoof right there. Oh, there's got to be coal down there. There's got to be coal. There's got to be coal. And there's a sheep's over there, so I can smelt down my iron. And we'll be Gucci. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. So what are we doing next? Iran. Right? Iran, you ran for some Iran. For some diamonds. Nah, there we go. Ooh. A diamond. Let's see. Ooh, pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop. Oh, we get wrecked, bud. How long does it take me to punch one to death? Come on. Catch the hands. Catch the hands. Catch the hands. I don't want it. Catch the hands. Alrighty. What do we got going? We got an axe. No, we do not. We used it all. Durr. We are almost at a stack of 64. Which is what is up, my brethren. Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm actually really, really, really exhausted for some reason. Yesterday, I was in a car for about 6 hours visiting my girlfriend's, meeting my girlfriend's grandpa. And I've just been tired, like, all day. I haven't really done anything too crazy. I watched a little bit of Family Feud, hung out with my girlfriend. She's at a baseball game with her big from her sorority. What is it? Shears. I can't really be asked to deal with you guys at this moment in time, so I'm gonna ask you to be kind and backed up. Go away from me. There's a skelly. He hit me with that arrow. I'm slayed. Oh man, this is bad. This is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Yeah, this is really bad. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're going to do. We're gonna camp it out. We're gonna be thugs. And we're gonna wait and see what they want. Sorry, my girlfriend texted me. She's, like I said, at that baseball game. God dang it, double Q again. That's gonna take a really long time to get used to. I just wrecked my wood too, man. Okay, so now that you're going, I can kill all the zombies. Zombies, 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 zombies. Ooh, into moon. I'm not in the mood to deal with an Enderman right now. I'll probably get wrecked. Unless I do it the right way, alright? But then I'm taking that risk for an Ender Pearl that I may not get. Carrot! Oh no. You guys are lead hacks. Aimbot.exe activated. Excuse me. Actually, you're cool. You're a cool guy. I don't even want to deal with you right now. You, though, I'm gonna wreck. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, spider eye. Okay. And where are we? Where are we? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many are in my store? It's my favorite vine. I gotta go. Ooh, okay. Maybe good or bad, I don't know. This is a good... Wow, that was so lucky. Oh my god. I can't even describe what just happened luck-wise. Excuse me. Hello? Hello? Get wrecked, bud. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Come on, man. I feel like this daytime is taking forever to happen right now. Alright. Where are you guys? Stop it! God. Ooh. Me being an idiot tells me to go down there. I got the carrot, right? Yeah, I got the carrot. You know what I think I'm gonna do? I think we're gonna set up base here. What do we got? 5 wool. We're right there. We're good. We're Gucci. Oh, you're wrecked. Come on, brah. Alright, so we gotta have wood. Gotta have that. Gotta have a bed. Obs. Right? Now we're gonna plant these trees. Man, I gotta get a lot of wood for this stupid house, huh? Okay, let's see what we need. We're gonna build a chest. Alright, don't need... don't need... How about this? Need. Gonna want. Obviously need. Probably not, but we're gonna keep it for now. Yes, to build a bow. Leather, I can't really think. Oh, books. Yeah, that's obviously good. Maple, carrot, egg, sticks. We'll go in there, obviously. Bone meal, which is good. Ooh, so pretty. Bone meal, good. Seeds, good. One stack's fine. One stack is really overkill, to be honest with you. Alright, so I need this. Obviously that. This is a useless artifact to me. Boom, we need food. Because right now, I think I'm going to end the episode when I finish, the farm. Right? And actually, 4 is a little overkill. But we got that. We're going to need that. We're going to need more, so I have to break one more set down. Where's my 1, 2, 3... 1, 2, 3. I'm an idiot. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, I'll need a hoe as well, won't I? I think I'll. Well, too late. I already did it. Oh, and a shovel. God, I am just falling behind right now. And you're getting wrecked, dude. Sorry. Yeah, I'd appreciate if you backed away. That'd be pretty cool. Thanks, dude. And I made a button like an idiot. Let's see where we start. So let's think. We're gonna do... Oh, cutting wood. Oh, I hate the IKEA trees or whatever they're called. Oh, this is where I'm gonna do my farm. Spewing off from here. I think that's a good idea. I think that is a good idea. I need a lot of dirt for that. I need a lot of dirt. Alright, hopefully yeah, there's a lot of looks like good stuff around this vicinity. And I just can't see myself passing up on exploring. You know, so what we'll do is, look at this. I didn't bring one with me. So, I guess it doesn't really matter, does it? Let's just go look around a little bit. We got a whole bunch of nice, cool things. More iron. I'm an idiot and don't have my... Oh my god, dude. I need coal. Okay. I need it. So, it's kind of a necessity, it's worth it. Oh, wrong thing. Alrighty. Oh my god, I forgot how slow this thing was. God dang it. We're almost there though. Actually, we probably had a vein of like 80. It's gonna take me forever, but it'll be worth it in the end. I'll have all our coal. Alright. Come on. I'm gonna mine the rest of it with a stone so I can make some more, kind of efficient. Some more tools up in the B, but we got some iron up there that we gotta handle. Sadly, I'm gonna have to use the Achaia trees. That's my kind of, like, halfway downfall. One thing, maybe. Not really. We can scoop. Actually, no. Here's what we'll do. We'll scoop by with the wood we have now. I'll see if I can find any regular trees. And we'll scoop by with the wood we have now until those oak saplings start growing. And once they start growing, we'll be getting more wood, more normal wood, and then we'll get more saplings, obviously. Cycle continues until we get pretty much an unlimited supply of normal wood. Because the Achaia wood, obviously I use it for, like, sticks. But I just, you know, I can't put it as a house or anything because it is just god-awfully ugly. And I don't feel like dealing with it, to be honest with you. So, whatever. Let's see. My roommate just got home. Like I said in the first... Actually, I don't know if I said it in the first video. Actually, I rent a room, not a house. So I rent one room out of, like, a five-bedroom house. My roommate gets pretty loud. He just talks loud, but he's cool. He's a cool dude. Alrighty. Oh, no. Alright, so we got that. We got 26 coal. Good, good, good. Right now, I'm really on the prowl for, I can come back for all this. I'm on the prowl for good wood. Wow, that just... That just happened. That did not just happen. I did not just say that. Wow. I just walked right into it. I know someone in the comment section is going to say something, which is fine. I definitely deserve it for walking into that one. I didn't even think about that. Ooh, gotta eat. Gotta eat, gotta eat, gotta eat, gotta eat, gotta eat, gotta eat, gotta eat. Yeah, see what I'm saying? We don't got any good oak. We got stupid Achaia. Or Acadia. I don't even know how to pronounce it, to be honest with you, but that's what we got. We don't like that. So let's start our process here. It's going to be a nice process of making this farm. We need a stack 064 dirt. And we should see what's going on with it. I don't think my hoe's gonna last. I don't know how long a wooden hoe lasts for, but oh, there's a stack of dirt, but Alright, so let's see. I was saying maybe like what we'll do here, right? It'll be here. Ah, it's such a far way though. Such a far way. I think there was a... I don't know, we'll see. I just feel like this is just way out of the way, you know? Nope, didn't grow. See, we have this, but for my eyes, of course. Oh, we got another egg. We'd take all this out. So it wasn't so, you know, such a tight space. Actually, have some room to work. To get in, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so let's see what we got. We put a little house right here. A little shack. This will be the... Because what I'll end up doing is like building into a mountain or something. That's what I do. I know there's a couple YouTubers that do it as well, but I can't build to save my life. So what I do is I just take an idea that's already there, and then I build on that. I'm not very creative when it comes to houses in Minecraft. I just, you know what I mean? Maybe not if I'm doing a series, I may be. But, you know what I mean? I just, it's just not my thing, dude. Not my thing. Ooh. Let me think. Do I want just two... Each, no, see, not gonna work. What we'll do here is, what we'll do here is take a, does this go all the way down? This strip goes all the way down. So what we'll do is, we'll build it starting here. And we'll just go straight down. And, you know what I mean? I can't really complain about it. I think it's going to be good. I think it's going to be a good thing. Okay, so what do we got? Four. One, two, three. Yeah, okay. So, what should we end up with? 30. Oops. Should end up with 30. And I just messed up. Actually, it's just not worth that hassle. It'll be better if I just do that. Right. So we'll end up with 30. I guess, obviously, see if that's even. Alright, so we'll end with... Right now, I have a feeling it's gonna be so off. I just have that feeling. I got a feeling. Ooh, that my skills are so off. That I'm so bad at this game. Okay. So let's see. What we may do, is, that's a pretty good idea. Oops. Actually, this works. That'd be cool if you'd not. That'd be cool, man. Okay. You guys are hella slow. Stupid minis on. Oh my god. Look how cute you are. Too bad you're gonna get wrecked, bud. Oh my god. You people just are. You guys just never end, do you? Alright, I don't even know why I'm dealing with it. I have a bed. Duh. Alrighty. So we got the bed. Oh, yeah. Minecraft name, cats go rawr. That's what's up. Oh, that was him catching fire. Let's see. We'll do this as our walkway. Alright, I don't even know how bad that looks, to be honest with you, but this is like, you know what I mean, this is just gonna have to do for now. Alrighty, let's see what we got. Bam, that actually works. Wow, that's weird. Something of mine actually works? I don't know if I want to plank. My way through, you know what I mean? That's gonna bother me. That is going to bother me. I'm like looking for coal this whole time over there, and I got some right here. Maybe something like this. Let's see. Ooh. Such a waste. It's gonna be 18. It's gonna be 18. This is probably so bad. Not really. This is gonna have to do, isn't it? It's just gonna have to do, ain't it? And then what we'll do is we'll cover this. This is just a temporary kind of thing, because I don't know exactly what I want to do with it yet, but I've never had a problem redoing things, you know what I mean? I just gotta get it set up the right way. So I know, right? So it looks so bad, but whatever. Got the hoe. Got this, got that, got this, got that, got this, got that. Oh wow, this is gonna last like nothing. It may just get through it. This is gonna last nothing. GG, bud. GG. Had it coming. Can't believe that just happened to me. Well, I can, but oh, man. The lessons we learn in life. The lessons we learn in Minecraft. Ooh! Yeah, I can't wait to get more involved. Like I said, I'm new to the game. Not really. You know what I mean? We're just chilling up here. Oh, I'm an idiot. No, I'm not. Just kidding. Actually, nope, I'm good. We are good. This is where I'm going to end off the episode. I'll probably record some. I go into work, 4 p.m. tomorrow Eastern. I'll probably record some before then, maybe another episode. And, yeah. Later, people. Like, subscribe, dislike, whatever one you want. I don't care. Let me know what you want to see. And then, we'll start, we'll work towards a goal of something. So, later, people.